It's not like the links are no longer on the site. That's correct, but you need Google to register it and go back to it to see that link. For whatever reason, you just have to ping it to get it to release. For a long time, I tried to just do a disavow and it doesn't work. But, you know, it kind of makes sense because, you know, when we build a link and we want to get it indexed, we send Google to it so it registers in their system.